This man found a baby squirrel stuck in a tree. He was struggling so much. The man took him down, then took him home, and started taking care of him. He cleaned him with a fresh towel and started feeding him with milk. The baby squirrel grew older and older each day. He loved sleeping in his owner's hand in the warm cuddles and couldn't say no to some more cuddles. Some people just believe in second chances.